saw the devil on the turnpike driving 163 with a fallen angel and a perfect trinity. He lit a long white cigarette, then he turned to me and said, "Ain't nothing separates you but a curtain, the living and the dead." Saw the devil on the sidewalk, had his beady eyes on me. I handed him $3 and a quick apology. He said, "Son, can you tell me about your eschatology?"